So be ready for prayer. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, let's pray. We pray for the viewer. We pray. You are the viewer too. Hallelujah. God wants to answer our prayer. But so often, we ask for the wrong things. I repeat again. God wants to answer our prayer, but so often we ask for the wrong things. We all know our relationship with God is found upon God's mercy. Tell your neighbor, my relationship with God is found upon God's mercy. That is it. Because God is absolutely holy. Absolutely holy. So this is, I mean, when we want to pray, say, let's pray. Father, heal me. Father, give me bread. Father, give me biscuit. Are you really worthy to receive this? Take note of that when you get back home. Let that be your lifestyle. God is absolutely holy, and our relationship with Him is founded upon God's mercy, His mercy, His favor, His mercy. So He wants to answer our prayer. He wants to answer your prayer, but we often ask for wrong things. Wrong thing. Right now, we lift up our voice before we start pray. Ask for God's mercy. Son of David, have mercy on me.
De misericordia de mí.
Son of David,
o de David,
have mercy on me. Yes, son of David, with all your heart, you say this. You ask for mercy anytime you want to pray. Ask God for His mercy and His favor. Have mercy on me. Let your mercy speak for me. Let your mercy speak for me, Lord. Have mercy on me. That should be your approach. Hallelujah. I was with you when the prophet was praying. I saw the host of heaven everywhere. So I'm here to compliment. I'm here to compliment. It should be ready right now. If there's anyone in our midst that still have one or two complaining, right now we start our prayer from whatever damages in your system. Every damaged organ in your system. Begin to function in the name of Jesus. Listen to that. Listen to that. Every damaged organ.
Todo órgano dañado.
It can be your liver.
Votre foie.
It can be your blood.
Votre
it can be your brain. It can be your kidney. It can be your bone.
Puede ser tus
reins. Every damaged organ.
Todo órgano dañado.
In your system, begin to function in the name of Jesus. Begin to function in the name of Jesus. I just need your heart right now at this moment. Heart to heart. The Spirit of God can only contact your heart. Every damaged organ. In your system, begin to function in the name of Jesus. Begin to function in the name of Jesus. Damaged organ. Ask yourself, what could be? Could be your fluid, could be your tissue, could be your tendon, could be your liver, could be your kidney, Amen. Could be your heart.
Votre cœur, vos reins, votre foie, vos organes.
Every damaged organ.
Tout organe endommagé.
In your system.
Tout organe endommagé dans ton système.
Begin to function in the name of Jesus.
Commence à fonctionner au nom de Jésus.
Begin to function in the name of Jesus. Begin to function in the name of Jesus. Begin to function in the name of Jesus. Open your lips now and begin to say to Lord, your situation in your system. Confess your challenges.
Confiesa.
That challenge, that situation. In your body, in your blood, in your kidney, in your liver, in your heart. Begin to function in the name of Jesus.
Confiesa tu desafío.
Begin to function in the name of Jesus.
Comienza a funcionar en nombre de
Begin
Jesus.
To function in the name of Jesus.
Comienza a funcionar en nombre de Jesus.
He sent forth his word and healed them. It's the same yesterday, today, and forever.
Is
the same yesterday, today, and forever.
He
sent forth his word. Every damaged organ in your system. Begin to function in the name of Jesus. Begin to function in the name of Jesus. Begin to function in the name of Jesus. Begin to function in the name of Jesus.
Comienza a funcionar en el nombre de Jesús.
Open your heart, open your heart. Begin to speak out. I can see something burst. Begin to function in the name of Jesus. Begin to function in the name of Jesus.
Comienza a funcionar en el nombre de Jesús.
Place your hand wherever that position. Begin to function in the name of Jesus.
Commence à fonctionner au nom de Jésus.
Say, function, I decree.
Decreto funciona.
In the name of Jesus.
En el nombre de Jesús.
Say, function in the name of Jesus.
Fonctionner, je déclare.
Function, I decree.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
En el nombre de Jesús.
Prayer.
En el nombre de Jesús, decreta que funciona tu organismo en el nombre poderoso de Jesucristo.
Au nom de Jésus-Christ, continue de déclarer que vos organes commencent à fonctionner au nom de Jésus-Christ.
In the name of Jesus Christ, all spirit operating in your life,
todo espíritu operando en tu vida,
I command them to come out in the name of Jesus. All spirit,
l'esprit,
the spirit that causes you nightmare,
cause les cauchemars,
setback,
depression,
stagnation, affliction. I command them to leave you in the name of Jesus. Say, leave me in the name of Jesus. I can hear you. I can hear you. I can hear you. I can hear you. Right now, begin to remove the devil hands from your life. Remove the devil hand from your business, from your career. His hand of affliction, his hand of stagnation, his hand of failure.
Sus manos de fracaso. Pídele que remueva sus manos.
Continue de prier, enlever la main du diable, sa main de stagnation, sa main de limitation dans votre vie au nom puissant de Jésus-Christ.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
En el nombre de Jesucristo.
The devil hands, his hand of affliction,
las manos de aflicción,
his hands of failure,
las manos de fracaso,
his hands of stagnation, begin to remove it, remove devil hands.
Comienza a remover
remove
las manos
hand.
Del demonio.
Comencez à enlever ses mains au nom puissant de Jésus-Christ.
name of Jesus.
En el nombre de Jesús.
His hand of affliction. His hands of stagnation.
Sus manos de
His hands of failure.
De fracaso.
His hands of setback.
De stagnación, de aflicción.
Remove it, remove it in the name of Jesus.
Enlevele, en nombre de Jesús.
Remove it.
Remueve
Command it right now.
Ordénelo ahora mismo. Remueva sus manos.
Continuez d'enlever les mains du diable, de l'échec, de la stagnation, de l'affliction de votre vie, au nom puissant de Jésus-Christ.
Ahora mismo ordénele que remueva sus manos de estancamiento, de aflicción, de retroceso de su vida, en el nombre de Jesucristo.
In the name of Jesus Christ, you devil,
tu demonio,
I remove your hand from my people.
Remuevo tus manos de mi pueblo.
I remove your hand from my people. I remove your hand from my people. You can know if you are safe. God's word says you can know. Say, I can know if I'm free.
Si soy libre.
God's word says,
lo que la
I can know.
Que yo puedo saber.
Je peux savoir que je suis libre car la parole de Dieu dit que je peux savoir que je suis libre.
Viewers all over the world,
spectadores,
whatever your position, what matters is your heart.
Votre position, ce qui compte, c'est votre...
Receive your freedom in the name of Jesus.
Recevez votre liberté au nom de
Jésus. Receive your deliverance in the name of Jesus.
Recevez votre libération en le nom de Jésus.
I remove the hands of devil from you.
J'enlève les mains du diable sur vous.
I remove the hands of devil from you.
Remove las manos del diablo de ti.
All spirit operating in your life.
L'esprit opérant dans votre vie.
Todo espíritu operando en tu
the
vida.
The spirit of failure.
Espíritu de fracaso.
The spirit of setback.
L'échec de regresión.
The spirit of affliction.
De aflicción, retroceso.
Be removed in the name of Jesus.
Se removido en el nombre de Jesús.
You are free in Jesus' name.
Eres libre en el nombre de Jesús.
Vous êtes libre au nom de Jésus.
You are free in Jesus' name.
Eres libre en el nombre de Jesús.
I command healing on you in the name of Jesus. I command deliverance on you in the name of Jesus.
Ordeno sanidad y liberación en ti.
Whatever position you are you on the sick bed?
Cualquier posición.
Every damaged organ.
Todo órgano dañado.
In your system, begin to function in the name of Jesus. Begin to function in the name of Jesus. Begin to function in the name of Jesus. Begin to function in the name of Jesus.
Comienza a funcionar el nombre de Jesús.
Let the sick say, I'm healed.
Que el enfermo diga, soy sano.
Let the weak say, I'm strong.
Le faible dice, yo soy fort.
Que el débil diga, soy fuerte.
Let the poor say, I'm blessed.
Que el pobre diga, soy bendecido.
In Jesus Christ's name.
Je suis béni au nom de Jésus.
Rejoice.
En el nombre de Jesús, regocíjate.
Right now, pray for your righteous journey. Ask God to make you a channel of love.
Que Dios haga un canal de amor.
Where there's hate.
Donde haya odio.
Ask God to make you a channel.
Donde
a channel of faithfulness. Where there's unfaithfulness.
Donde haya infidelidad.
Ask God to make you a channel.
Pídele a Dios que te haga un canal.
A channel. A channel of light.
Un canal de vida.
Where there's darkness.
De luz, donde haya oscuridad.
Right now, open your lips.
Canal de lumière, donde haya tinieblas.
Ask God, make me your channel, Lord.
Pídele a Dios,
your channel of love. Your channel of love. Your channel of faithfulness.
De fidélité.
Your channel of light.
Canal de lumière.
Your channel of humility.
Un canal de humildad.
Your channel of obedience.
De amor, de obediencia.
In the name of Jesus.
En el nombre de Jesucristo.
I can hear you. I can hear you. Let us pray for our country, our nation. Our country, our nation. Our country, our nation. God intervention. 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 Open your list. God intervention. God intervention. God intervention. In Jesus Christ's name we pray. I can hear you. Yes, I want to be free. Your freedom is my freedom. I want to be free. If anyone live here today without thorough screening, spiritual screening, it will be my concern much. Okay, please. Hallelujah. 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 Ask yourself, am I free?
Pregúntate,
you can know if you are free.
Puedes saber si eres libre.
Ask your neighbor, are you free?
La question, suis-je libre?
You can know if you are free.
Puedes savoir si vous êtes libre.
God's word says you can know.
La palabra de Dios dice
I can hear you. I can hear you.
La parole de Dieu dit que vous pouvez le savoir.
Again and again. Don't forget what I said here. If you are a child of God, you must know how much you need God. You need Jesus to sit down. And if you need him to sit down, you must say, thank you, Jesus, to sit down. You need Jesus to stand up. It's not just many things we do on our own. But when you have difficulty, you call him. That is not how to appreciate him. You need him to sit down. You need him to stand up. You need to comb your hair. You need to dress. You need to smile. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. You have to cultivate this habit. Say it out. Say, thank you, Jesus. I can hear you.
Thank you, Jesus.
Yes. And then even to greet your friend, your neighbor, God bless you. God bless you in manner. God bless you in manner. You should have this culture. God bless you, Emmanuel. People, for God's sake, it's not how are you. Where is how are you in the Bible? God bless you. Say, God bless you. Greet your friend. Say, Emmanuel.
Dios te bendiga.
Cultivate this culture. God bless you. And indeed, the person will be blessed.
Salut votre voisin, dit
how often you say, God bless you? How often? Say it again. God bless you. I can hear you.
Dile a tu vecino, Dios.
Emmanuel. I can hear you, Emmanuel.
Salut votre voisin.
That's it.
Dites, Dieu
but bénisse. He did. So, this can only happen when you believe Jesus enough. When you believe Jesus enough, you say to your neighbor, God bless you, Emmanuel. Thank you, Jesus. You see that voice. You must, what is not done, where is not done at all. So this reflection, people should see. I mean, out of abandon of heart. God bless you. Emmanuel means God is with us. Emmanuel. You say, how are you, sir? Oh, God bless you. Emmanuel. This is, cultivate this. Let the world know whom you are, what you stand for. I'm redeemed. Jesus is my redeemer. I'm healed. Jesus is my healer. I'm saved. Jesus is my savior. Let me hear again. Emmanuel. God bless you.
Y de nuevo, Emmanuel.
Again and again.
Dilo de nuevo.
When you look, let me tell you, when you begin to say this, devil will run away for you. They cannot cut you on prepare. Evil people will run from you. This will definitely screen all your relationship, your friends. Those who are deceiving you to be your friend, those who are pretenders, pretentious character come. God bless you. They will not come to you again. Emmanuel, they will not come to you again. When you get to your working place, if your boss is not of God, you say, God bless you. Now that is the end of the relationship. You need good people. You need inspiring people. You need people that can help you. Not this many kind of friend you have. Friend that dividing. Subtracting, you don't need them. So God bless you. Emmanuel will screen them. We'll take them away from your. So please say it again. Emmanuel. God bless you.
Salut.
That's all.